you're on camera now, I'm going to cover you up a bit there.
Oh, yeah. We don't want an X-ray of you.
We'll have the Children's Aid Society after.
Yeah.
Of course, Julie's the one filming it all, so she'd probably be the first one to take the call.
I've got a good lawyer.
Well, you know a lawyer. You don't know
if he's a good one. I'm still looking for a good one.
Pete's official now. He's,
We heard. Yeah, that's fantastic. Fantastic. Now, are you going to be with a firm? Is it all set up?
No, I'm in the search sort of right now.
Oh, okay.
We're looking in Toronto and in Windsor, but things look better in Toronto.
Do they?
You would think so, anyway.
Uh-oh.
There he goes. There he goes!
Oh, he did it. He's gonna stand up.
Not quite there, but I will.
Hello.
Look at her. She just wants to grab him.
I know.
Fists of fury.
Look. She's reaching out.
Look at him. Oh, go! Push, oh, baby, go! Give him a little push.
She's laughing.
Push, baby, go!
Gorgeous
blue eyes. These kids have gorgeous blue eyes.
You want to sit up next to Madeline?
There he goes.
There. You got the boyfriend and girlfriend.
That's my blanky. Premeditated.
Look at your kid's calm. My kid's spaz.
No, she is not. Say that.
Chelsea, that's nice. That's a cool book, isn't it?
Colin says, I like this book.
And she gave it to the babies. Way to go, Julia.
She's a nice share.
Wipe it. Wipe
those
it.
Are for wipes. Wipe Colin.
Nope.
I'll wipe him after.
He just smacked him in the face.
He's taking a series of blows to the midriff and midsection.
And then as soon as he gets involved, she cries. Yeah, get out of here, she says. It's mine.
Colin says, take the book, bitch.
I got this.
And here's the cousin in Hartle.
That, of course, was the daycare teacher.
Yeah, Miss Barney lover.
What, honey? Yeah, those are pictures, sweetie. Be very gentle. There you go.
Yeah,
he's bigger, huh?
Bigger, isn't he?
Is it Colin?
Yes.
I can't see it. But...
Yeah. Watch, over here is a picture of Colin swimming.
I want that too.
Look at her. Yeah. Yeah, one.
You got them both. Now what do you want?
There he is. Look at him. He's in the water swimming. Like a fish.
You want that pretty
bad
like, here, huh?
Does he like
swimming?
She
wants it in her mouth.
Margo?
Margo
loves the water.
Does he?
Oh. Yes, he loves it.
Do they put him underwater? Like
no, I take him myself and I don't put him
okay.
In there.
Oh, okay.
But in the bath,
whole
I pour water
in his mouth.
Yeah,
but
so
I just,
used to
he
it.
Hasn't, knock on wood, been sick yet. And
yeah.
I hear horror stories about women who put their kids under.
Yeah.
And he makes you break down.
Yeah.
No, I don't see what the advantage is.
He's used to the water. I don't want to make him terrified of it.
That's right.
You just don't want a kid under the age of two sick.
No
at least
they don't all
two,
have
they
seizures,
can...
though.
No, I know,
it's
but they can tell you. No matter how sick they are, you're going to feel better. You're not going to worry as much. It doesn't have to be seizures. They tell you.